66 Baker, take one, Mark.
He's in bed. He's just stylish.
Look at me, forged in agony and pain. I forgot my line.
I'm not gonna read the book. Just give me the cliff notes. Tell me what happens.
What's your problem?
I hate to read. I'm dyslexic.
You're dyslexic?
Yes. I'm dick suck.
You got more problems than that.
You really should shave.
You should stop dressing like that in public.
You should lose your accent. People will take you more serious.
You got it? Where the hell did that come from?
Who the fuck are you? What are you doing around creeping around here in the middle of the... Fuck you, what are you doing here creeping in the dark of a murder scene? I will shoot your face. Why is his skin so hard all of a sudden?
Who is this person?
So, Mr. Watkins, the jury have deliberated and a train is coming.
A fucking train.
Woo woo!
You will be taken to be cleaned and then to the surgeon. Oh, that's that fucking bitch, Jafiel. Okay.
Why would he feed the toys to this?
What'd I do?
What did he feed the donuts?
Too much of some.
Did I really?
Yes, you did. Oh my god. Okay.
Damn it!
Just got off with Hodges, medical examiner, and my new boyfriend. He says the killer is you.
Stop. Come sit on my lap. Let's cuddle.
Now tell me, did it take a lot of detective work? To is this dream totally ruining this whole entire take? Gosh damn it.
Everything.
Do I have to eat more donuts?
So then those are the souls we shall seek out first.
Fine, let's get to it then, eh?
Oh, right.
Let's go seek out some souls. Cut.